Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, AMISTOFFAITH, and we are back with this Arizona Tech Firebird series. We're going to keep these videos coming at you guys hot and heavy for a little bit. Eventually, they'll slow down to a more consistent pace for you guys, but we're going to strike while the iron is hot type thing. I do apologize for last video, the volume, delay. It's an issue that I've been having with this new setup. I think I finally have it fixed, so bear with me, please, all right? But we're going to dive right in. I mean, after our first win, we're feeling hot. We're facing New Mexico. And, I mean, you know, at home, we're undefeated. So, I mean, we're going to try to ride that streak out. So, we did make some adjustments with the auto subs. So, hopefully, the QBs can get subbed in and out a little bit better. We got to keep in mind, this is not FCS Northwest, though. You know, this is an actual FBS school, so we do have to respect that, but their overall is not much higher. Dude, pitch that, bro. Come on, kid. Oh, what a play. All right, not a good start to this to the game. Losing yards on the open drive. Did pretty much all the stuff we don't want to do as a team, but... There you go. Get out there and make them tackles, though. I will say one thing about this defense. We've been making tackles, bro. Got a lot of adjustments to do to get to anything even remotely looking nice. Oh, there you go. There you go. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Give them their three. Ooh, we missed. Yes. We're playing a 3-3-5, which is actually kind of devastating for us here. Because, bro, pitch that, dude. Like, got it. It's just not that hard, bro, to make that pitch. Because I'm pressing the button so early. They're out there on it, bro. We gotta do something different. Bro, we gotta do something different. There you go. There you go. Did something a little different. Can he outrun the man? Oh, he can't. Oh, he can't. Oh, greatness. I mean, I feel like I've played a lot of other games, bro, where that would have been a tutty, bro. We didn't give up. Just be there to make the tackle, slow him up, bro. If we can be aggressive, we will. Right here. Dude, what? Oh my gosh. Just get in there and make the tackles. Can't really get beat 8-10. Here we go. Just get in there and make the tackles. I think this throw's probably coming out quick. Yes, way to break that up. This play worked for us last time. Got us the tutty, in fact. Ooh. See how quick we are on the pitch? Just for reference, so you guys know. I'm not lying when I say I'm pitching it super early. Like, it just looked like he was attacking us on the pitch, bro. Ooh. Come on, man. You got to get out there, though. You can't be losing yards on that. If we get in the second three or less, we really ought to consider passing. Like an actual pass. Ooh. Got green. They're going to get us for holding, aren't they? Holding. Oh, it was a screen. I wasn't looking. It's green. This option might get right here. Dang it, got toasted down there, bro. Pressure didn't come in. It happens. All right, we're gonna run this to the right this time. Like, the ball is out of his hand, bro. Like, I know y'all see that the ball is out of his hands, and then they glitch it back into his hands. And it's taking me to fluff off. just so he can get tackled. You know what I'm saying? We're punching it back into his hands just so he can get tackled. But if you let us be great, we're going to be great, bro. There you go. There you go. This is my responsibility to take the outside. Might get beat again over top here. Dang it, bro. Our pressure's not getting in there, bro. This might be money right here. We're gonna see what he does over there. Dang, bro, you gotta catch that, man. Alright, we're getting him in the third and long, bro. You just gotta capitalize on that. Dang, bro. Dang, bro, come on. Here we go. Well, dude. I mean, bro, we played that perfect. Like, bro, flag for what, bro? RB's gonna be open here. Here we go. RB's gonna be open. Money. Strickland. Huge for us last week in the win. We gonna get it back. I mean, what's the point, dog? What is the point, bro? If we could play it perfect and just get hoed, like a little hoe? Like, trust and believe, bro, we calling the right defense. I mean, we just giving up one play touchdown, bro. Nope. Hurry up, try to get this off, try to get one more play. Well, I said we should really consider passing it, bro, but... Like... I pressed the button, and then he turned around and looked at the dude. And didn't do nothing, bro. This isn't down to scheme, bro. This is just down to players that'll do stuff for you, man. Just have it, you know? I'll get Tyson to be the guy. I like him better anyways. Ooh, what a pitch through traffic. I like Tyson. Yeah, Tyson got more speed anyways. All right, we can pass him at least here. Know that. Now, actually. Mm-hmm. We all there. I got blocked, though. I'm cool with giving up points. I just don't want it to be a tutty, bro. Past couple of weeks, though, at the end of half, in the red zone, we've been able to force some picks. To pick six, actually, past couple of weeks, so. See if we can do that again here. A pick! On cue! On demand! I'll say, don't take it. Wow. That's another example, bro. Just. I pitched it and then he waited till he was in traffic to pitch it, bro. We might get beat deep here, bro. Oh, played it beautifully. I love it. Let's go. I love it because they want points, baby. I'm not trying to give them to them. I love it. Oh, he has got the foot too. Man. I mean, good news, bad news. You know, bad news is... We haven't played any defense. Good news is, I haven't played much defense either. So, you know, we're still in it. Despite giving him 34 points a half, which is a crazy statement to make, really. Oh, wow. See how he just tried to get the angle? Oh, jeez. But see how he slowed him up, though, at least, you know? Took a good angle. I like that. We can live with that result, I think. Do they feel the need to pass it? Like, what? Third and one. We're going to try to jump any route we can. Yes! We play that! We came out of half. You know, down nine, which, brother, I could live with. Huh. Can you? Ooh. We got to get some yards here. Dude, put that on the money. Because now it's third and 20. Honestly, hold up here. They give us like this right here. Brother, I think RB's open, bro. Nope. Bro, hold on to the ball. We don't even get to play. But the good news is we can be stingy. We don't really got to worry about being burned here. Like that, baby. And this guy, every week, the past 2-3 weeks, has gotten us a pick six in the red zone. He does it here for the third week in a row, bro. I think it's a run. Oh, nope. Yes! Yes! Still got back there. I love it. Despite biting on the run, still got back there. Oh, that was a halfback. They actually threw to him the sign. Ooh. No! I got caught on my dude. Otherwise, I'd have been there in time. Like, brother, if we could score a touchdown and then get a defensive stop, score another touchdown, like, I think we'd be cool. Honestly, I think we'd be cooling, bro. There you go. Teleport into his hands. I like when a teleportation works out for us. I get it, right? Some of the tosses are just goofy, crazy good. So then they gotta make some of them not work at all. I get that, right? But it's like, brother, you know, just like, you could easily work the mechanics on this to get the consistency to be a little better both ways, but like, I just don't know about that one, bro. Just don't know about it. Alright, now they're starting to dial it up, bro. Now they're starting to not be afraid of us anymore. Another pick! Oh, man, I thought it was going to be another pick six, boy. He'll come back out in the classic variation, baby. Get that. Pick it up, please. He just sat there and watched it, my guy. Yo, we going to come out with this. Hopefully A gets open. There you go. There you go. There's a third and two to work with. Third and two to work with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys over there. I'm actually going to run this to the left, bro. Not even going to lie. I think to the left it might work slightly better. It might work slightly better. Get the first. Yes. And now we go back to this. Now we sprinkle this in, you know? Yes. Yes. Well, be great. Get in there! Oh my goodness. This is crazy. We don't get this, right? 325. There we go. Oh my goodness, bro. Between him not pitching it when I wanted him to, and all this stuff. Oh my gosh. And just make those tackles, take time off the clock. Let that field shrink, and when it does, turnover. Or we can do it early. That's fine with me. Pick six again, his second of the day. Third pick, second pick six. Jaden Bowie's a monster, bro. Bro, dude's had four pick sixes on the season. Now they got a pass. And they scored again. Okay, cool. Alright. Wow. I mean, our defense was higher. We were out there. Oh, now they, okay. Now they want to disrespect us. I don't like that one. Big. Here. Wow. Okay. Here we're going to do full slide, actually, on it. Yeah, same. Full slide. Get that pitch perfect. Huh. There you go. Now we get him back in. Love the timing of that pitch. Oh, wait a second. Now they're really wanting to give it to us, though. Hold up. It's wide open, I think. QB's going to get it. QB's going to take it. Oh, they tick. They tick their coach down that up. I'm tick for him, bro. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. Ooh. Outrun that, man. Be great. Oh, let's take it to 2 minutes. Bro, I think we just do 3 runs here. Chew clock. Score and get up out of here, bro. Or one run. That's cool. Oh my gosh. So we're only up 3 here, bro. All right, bro. Another game ceiling. Pick 6 would be ideal. Oh. Make the tackle. Okay. I feel like they get greedy here, bro. He has hands on it, bro. A pick there, and we walk out of here, bro. But our head's held high, bro. That's the only good thing about that. They gave us time. Oh, now they're wanting to press. Hold up. Wait a second. We got the speed to beat him, bro. We got the speed to be great. Pass interference? Anybody?
Pass interference. Defense.
Yes, sir. Dude just had a bruised forearm, bro. We gonna sub him back in. Actually, bro, we gonna do this and see if his RB might not be open, bro. Love it. Call timeout. Let's get our composure.
Okay. Right. Here we go.
Ready. Get the composure. Score the touchdown. We win. Oh, bro, that is like a weight lifted, bro, off the shoulder. They can still score 3 and send it to OT, though, so. We got to be careful here, man. Don't give up nothing. There we go. I love that. That makes it just one play. We're going to call a timeout here just to settle our nerves. Know what they gotta run. Oof. All right, bro. That's going to have to. I was going to do more, but that's going to be it for us, man. That's all the stress I can take in this one. Getting a narrow victory, 62-59, walking out of there. It's kind of crazy to say that you're proud of your defense, giving up 59 points. But, I mean, four picks total, two pick sixes, three picks by one dude, and two pick sixes by the same dude. I did look at it. Jaden Bowie is a senior. But I don't know, maybe with a great year at Arizona Tech, he might get drafted, bro, with how many picks he's gotten for us this season. He's been phenomenal. But make sure you guys stay in tune with the series. Make sure you guys like the video, subscribe, all that, you know, all that good jazz. And we might be doing more giveaways as time comes. You know, we'll see. We'll see. We got my Xbox Live giveaways, stuff like that. Just, you know, small stuff here and there. We're in a position to give we want to give, you know. So make sure you guys follow us and stay tuned. Stay up to date for that stuff. But that's going to do it for us, man. Get out of here. Go have fun. See y'all in the next one.